On a cold winter's night, not a star was in sight, and a north wind came howling down the line. With his sweetheart so dear, stood a brave engineer with his orders to pull old number 9. She kissed him goodbye with a tear in her eye, and the joy in his heart he could not hide. For the whole world was bright as she told him that night that tomorrow she'd be his blushing bride. Oh, the wheels hummed the song as the train rolled along, and the black smoke came pouring from the stack, and the headlight gleam seemed to brighten his dream of tomorrow when he'd be coming back. He sped round the hill and his brave heart stood still. A headlight was shining in his face, and he whispered a prayer as he threw on the air, 'cause he knew this would be his final race. In the wreck he was found lying there on the ground, and he asked them to raise his weary head. As his breath slowly went, this message he sent to the maiden he knew he could not wed. There's a little white home that I've bought for our own, and I dream we'd be happy by and by. But I'll leave it to you, for I know you'll be true till we meet at those golden gates, goodbye.